Hello viewers, thank you for joining me once again today. So today is the 2nd of February in the year of 2020. Sikanda njito browser angu through my status evanu, through Twitter, and I noticed something common panivano where say everybody, almost everyone I mean, is wishing a happy birthday to Advocate Nelson Chamisa. So I just decided to do a complimentary video wishing the youthful opposition president a very happy birthday. Yes, mentioning someone like Chamisa, people might see it as a political motivation, as a political motive, but I don't think so. Partisan politics aside, I think we cannot talk on any day about Zimbabwean politics without mentioning Nelson Chamisa. Guy has done wonders in Zimbabwean politics. Even Tisati Tambo Chaga, his background, guy has managed to emerge as his political CV, if it could be used in another country elsewhere, he would do wonders in as far as Kwanabasa is concerned. Even using the watershed election of 2018, in which he competed against ZANU-PF's His Excellency Emmerson Skopidon Romabono Muchapera Mnangagwa, Chamisa managed to garner 44.8% against ED's 50.8%. Numerically, it was somewhere around 2.3 million votes against that, against 2.6 million votes za ED Mnangagwa. So guys, we cannot talk about Zimbabwean politics without mentioning Advocate Nelson Wamba Dia Wamba Nero Chamisa. And I'll add, as I talk about, so I've decided to do a video on the life story of Nelson Chamisa. As I divulge into more information concerning Nero, you will see what I mean when I say we cannot talk about Zimbabwean politics without mentioning Chamisa. You will see for yourselves. So this is what the true life story of Nelson Chamisa is about. I will take notes from Wikipedia and Pindula as my main sources of the true life story. So it is reported that Nelson Chamisa is a Zimbabwean politician and is the current president of the Movement for Democratic Change after he was elected in the May Congress in 2019. He has served as as a former member of parliament for Kowazana constituency and is a former minister of information and communication technology. So just rush to the to Nelson Chamisa's background, i.e. his family. So Nelson Chamisa was born to one Sylvanus Chamisa, and his mother is called Alice. He was born on the 2nd of February in the year of 1978, which makes him 42 years old now. So he contested the 2018 election at 40. So he was born to Silvera Mission in Masingo. He is married to one Sitokozile Chamisa. We have heard that she is also a lawyer, and their marriage was blessed with a son. The son, Anonzi, Ashley. So we just on the education of Chamisa. Chamisa, Anzanoro Achikora, Matuma degree to that one day. So he holds the following degrees: BBA marketing degree, IMM, Regu South Africa. Then you also hold an honors degree in political science, Remo Zimbabwe. Then he is He also holds a master's in international relations and diplomacy. He got this one from Zimbabwe. I think ndo rakaita kuti agone kuenda ku South Africa recently achinobuda pama interview achinobuda pa chichi. Then he also has a degree in governance and development studies ku Stanford University inova iyo ku California, USA. Then he also studied law at the University of Zimbabwe. Chamisa is also a graduate of theology from Living Waters Bible College. Iyo inova iyo ye Apostolic Faith Mission. This is the same college kwakadzidzwa ona watinoziva Prophet Emmanuel Makandio. So Wamba dia Wamba is a pastor. So without further ado, I will go to the political career ya Wamba dia Wambo, so that those aspiring to be politicians might get a motivation, because trust me, it's very motivating. So Chamisa is a former chairperson of the MDC Youth Assembly. Then he is served as a spokesperson of MDC after he was elected to Congress ya June 2006. April 2011, he was elected the party's organizing secretary. Then Posio Yanga Imboria alias Muzuri. Then in parliament, the days of the GNU, I'm sure he was the chair of the portfolio committees of defense and home affairs, public accounts, then the gender and youth and transport and communications. Chamisa is also a member of the local government, public works and urban development, and the African, Caribbean and Pacific Parliament. He is a member of the local government, public works and urban development, and the African, Caribbean and Pacific Parliament. Minu Parliament, he is a former Secretary General of the Zimbabwe National Students Union. This post ye Zinasu Chamisa akaita iye muna 1999. So just a step back, in 1998 Chamisa was first year pa Harare Polytechnic. Then at first year he became the president we SRC yepa Harare Polytechnic. At first year Aida President SRC. Then in 1999, he was Secretary General with the body, yes, Zinasu, nationwide, countrywide. He are several posts here, Secretary General. Then in March 2007, Aka Rowe, pa airport, achida kuenda ku Belgium, akaita broken skull, akazinoponera ego ku hospital. Then on February 2009, That is when he was appointed as the Minister of Information, Communication and Technology. Then Nagazo several posts from 2009 to 2013. Pakaperao Government of National Unity. Akambo several is a organizing secretary mupati yoyo ye MDCT akazotora vachinjimbo jojo na Dagi Mwanzura. Then Chamisa anonzi anga ari loyalist ra the late Morgan Richard Tsvangirai. May he so rest in peace. Then Tsvangirai, then Chamisa, sorry, just a bit on his awards and accolades. He is very decorated, this one. He is in our awards, the educational. He was awarded the best student in the practice of marketing, IMM, Southern Africa. Then Aripa use it aga winner two ma book prize, the first one ye political science and the second one ye international relations. For those who have been to university, book prize arisi rego tamba naro, it means uti waita the best per faculty. Then abva ipapo Chamisa anonzi ane award zvakare inonzi iyo Victor's Award yakahwina muna 2011 for outstanding and exemplary leadership. Then achibva ipapo zvakare anonzi muna 2011 Chamisa akaita iye Minister of the Year. Then tichipedza ipapo zvinonzi akambovhotwa mutop 35 under 35 young people in international affairs. So Chamisa was also the youngest member of parliament for Kuwadzana constituency. In his time as a minister, he was the youngest cabinet minister, as he served here as the Minister of Information and Communications Technology. Shikambonetsa vaibva nguva yamugabe naTsvangirai after some of after telecommunications dzaiswa ku Ministry of Transport. Ana Tsvangirai vakazviramba vakati hakuna zvinhu zvakadaro, zvinhu izvi zvinofanira kuitwa nemupfana wechidiki. So he said, we know some of the things we know about Chamisa in general. We know he is very charismatic. We also know that during his time in parliament, aigara achingonetsana nevanhu achifunzisisa, akambonetsana na ED Mnangagwa mushure mekunge ED atizoni chazvokwadi mazviro kwazvo. Vanhu pavanotaura tenge tichifunga kuti vanhu vakuru, akasimuka akati yamakubata iyi musaibate, nenyaya yekuti titoriwo nevanhu vakuru vari kurambira pachinzvimbo inova iyo yakatorwa sedirect dig kuna the late icon Robert Mugabe. May his soul rest in eternal peace. Akambonetsana futi na Constantino Gouveia Nyikadzino Dominic Chiwenga, the vice president. After, in fact, it wasn't kunetsane such Chamisa akasumuka chitaura yekuti on the good of my war vets and what the government must do for war veterans. Then Constantino vakasumukawo vachimuti zvoni, yes, ndo zvinhu zvatinoexpecta from someone like you, kuti utaure kwete zvako zvekumhanya kuenda kuvarungu uchinobikirwa ti ikoko uchinokumbira masanction. So that's just about it. That summarizes, that is the life story of the icon. So he entered mainstream politics in around 1999 achipinda iye mu MDC. He has been with Tsvangirai since inception. That is why akaita iye president, vice president wechi3 zvinova zvakanetsa muparty. But as I have said earlier on, guys, we cannot talk Zimbabwean politics without mentioning Wamba Dia Wamba, the MDC president. We cannot talk. So this is it, guys. This is the life story of a legend in the making. I thank you for your time. Please don't forget to subscribe and also press the bell for notifications so that you won't miss any of the videos we will be uploading. Stay blessed.